Okay, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. If you are not subscribed, please press the subscribe button and notification bell para ma-update ka sa aking bagong upload na video. Guys, this part of my next video is how to know the function of alternate connection with transfer pump and BW control in especially to the overhead tank and cistern tank. Guys, this is my part 2 to complete and full package of my demo design, guys. So let's go. Okay guys, so just now we're going to show you the function of the full package of BW control, and then we have alternate this one, guys. This is a relay, this is a alternate connection, and then this is a example that is a controller, no? Example that is Y delta, and then that one that is for motor, no? The two contactor, example that like Y delta, guys, or single motor. But my my maintaining motor here is, guys, is that is 22 kilowatt, and that is a transfer pump, guys. There are mini transfer pump that I have. So now, guys, we will demo the function of this controller, guys. This is my part 2, and then guys, if you can see, guys, that is settings is auto, and then this one is no selection or any selected that, but you can set the auto is the motor is working. So let's see that one, guys. That is if the elevated tank is full, it's full full, then the motor is off. Then another one is he need water again, and then that you can see that, guys, that pump one is working, no? Then that is the function, guys, no? That is the function of the alternate connection, guys, no? This is P1, and this is alternate relay, and then this is P2 relay, and then that one, guys, is pump one, then this pump two. So guys, this is the main important is this is the BW control. Take note, guys, don't touch the electrode, guys, because that is dangerous. That you know that, guys, that is this is 220 volt. That is 220 volt secondary, no? So dangerous now. It's very dangerous to our technician, no? It's not if you are a technician, so careful, no? Because that is dangerous, no? Pwede kang mamatay, no? Pwede kang mahulog sa cistern tank, no? Pag nahulog ka sa cistern tank, delikado, hindi ka na ma-rescue. So yun lang, guys, very risky, you know? Medyo mataas kasi ang voltage niya, that is 220, so very risky, guys, no? So careful lang sa mga technician. Very hazard, very ano magkaroon ma electric shock ka, guys, eh, o di kaya na out balance ka, nagulat ka. So yan, guys, yung electrode na yan, guys, delikado yan, guys, ano, careful. Kailangan sa ang hawak niyan, guys, yung talagang qualified as a electrician or master electrician, no? So yung qualified technician lang ang pwedeng humawak niyan, guys. Hindi basta-basta na hindi siya technician or hindi siya experienced sa ganitong control, guys. Baka makurindi lang siya, mahulog siya sa cistern tank. Pahirap na ma-rescue, guys, ano, malulunod, no? Mahirap na ma-rescue. So guys, this demo, guys, we will demo the what if the motor is we have a problem, or the overload relay is trip off, or the motor have a problem. So there are two motors in one example in a potable tank. That is two motors, no? So one by one, no? So if the motors is tripped, no? You can see, guys, no? If example, guys, this one, we will try, guys, no? We will try. And then, example, the motor is running. You can see, guys. You can see that, guys, no? And then, during running, guys, then the motors, the controllers is, let me try this, guys, no? Trip. Okay, so the motor is trip, no? So if the motor is trip, so they cannot change, no? Yan. So ganun lang, guys, kung kailangan lang, guys, pero hindi na siya aandar sa kabila, no? Ngayon ang mangyayari ngayon, guys, hanggat hindi mo ginagalaw to, ayan, hindi lilipat, guys, kasi yung isa kasi, guys, that one, guys, is there's a problem of the control, no? Is trip the overload relay, the overload, no? So maybe the motor is have a problem, or your controller is lose connection, guys. So if like that, guys, if the controller have a problem, you can select now in auto mode. You can select to the manual, no? You can select to the manual, and then because your motor have a problem, so if you can select to the manual, guys, but the motor is still automatic, guys, because it depends to the BW control, like that, guys, no? So you can select that motor. You can select one, this one, guys, P1 or P2, no? You can select P1, that, guys, but this one, guys, if you can select that in manual, guys, only one motor is working. So that, guys, no, is still automatic, guys, no? So until you did not know the trouble, guys, until you did not know the trouble or ongoing troubleshooting, you can select in P1 or select manual, no? So that is a bypass. But if you bypass, but is still automatic on and off, no? That one, guys. So only one motor is automatic, no? Okay, so if we can reset the if example, guys, if you can reset this one, that problem is resume, no? Restore, no? You can restore the problem, and then you can try, guys. You can try to manual, no? You can try, then maybe water, and then you can select in that, guys, ano? So that one, this, guys, this automatic manual, guys, but this is only bypass your alternate relay, this one, guys, alternate connection. So you can bypass this one, guys. So because we need the alternate connection, guys, because we need the motor is changing motor, no? To minimize the motor that become overheated, no? So hindi siya pwedeng isa lang ang maandar, so kailangan silang magpalitan, no, guys? So this design, guys, if you can restore the problem, guys, you can select to back to auto mode, no? You can select to back to auto, like that, guys, no? You can back to auto, then turn off, then back to normal, no? If the other one is turned off again, no? If the other one, if this one guys is trip again, no? Trip. Yeah. You can see guys that the pump one is trip. So if you can know guys. So no but still no water guys, except you can push up, no? Push up and then changing, no? The problem guys, if you can do that guys and no bypass, the problem is you can stay at the machine room. Don't leave the machine room to do this. Up and then if you up again this, then back to ano. So guys, so we will analyze the problem guys. So we will install the alternate connection, but we have the next option that selected. We have a manual mode and then we have P1 and P2, ano? So very easy guys. If your controller, if your motor have reached the problem, so no problem to troubleshooting. You can change, you can go to manual and then you can select because that one, you can select that one motor guys, no? So because guys, we will demo this guys, because my colleague, those are explained, you know, and then the technician is tinanggal, you know, because of this problem. No water in the elevated tank. Now the user is marumi na yung dumating na tubig sa kanilang shower, so maraming complain. So what happened? So the technician will explain, and then the chief engineer and the supervisor was already explained. So this, because this my design guys, the hindi nila matrouble until we tatawagan nila ako kung anong gagawin, because I'm only one to know this control, no? So because I'm design, so dahil sa mga technician guys ipapalit-palit, no? Kahit ng mga lumang electrician, hindi rin nila masundan guys, because kung hindi sila familiar in this controller guys, kung hindi ka familiar, matatakot ka rin guys, no? So those our technician, hindi nila alam. So I go to YouTube guys, because I will share my design to the incoming new technician. So panoorin lang nila yung videos. So this is the design that was installed in our pump room guys, no? So we will go to YouTube guys because of this, no, for our technician, because if I go to day off or vacation, so if the problem is like that guys, so pwede nilang panoorin na yung video, no? So hindi na ngayon mahirap na mag troubleshoot, no? So panoorin lang nila, so masusundan na nila yung troubleshooting, kasi how many times guys that our elevated tank is empty. So those our users complaining to the management. So after complaining, the technician is removal or tinanggal, and then the engineer explanation din tinanggal din, no, because of this problem. Kasi more complainant to management. So napakahirap mag-explain, no? Dahil lang lalabas sa shower mo guys is putik, no? Dahil naubos na yung tubig. So kaya guys, in my design guys, especially to our technician here in my building, no? Because this is my design. So I will share to our colleague, you know, to the new technician and new engineers to familiarize this one guys, because the engineers is already new. So, hindi niya alam yung functionality ng pump room. So, I will share this video, guys, to our colleague or the new incoming technician or the other building. If you have this like this, guys, this control, BW, if you have this, guys. But, guys, this is my design because ang dating design, guys, is only this one, guys, anong manual. Only that one, guys, no? Then yung assigned na plumber, guys, ang ginagawa lang niya, guys, ano? Pinapatay niya yung isang control, no? Then select. So ang nangyayari, guys, ang sabi ng ano dati, ang sabi ng facilities manager, sabi niya, gusto ko automatic. So ang ginawa ko, guys, nag-isip ako, nagagawa ako ng ganito, guys, ng alternate connection na relay. So inanalyze ko kung paano sila magpalitan. So there are many technicians that in-assign, but my design is approved. So ako lang yung, guys, na nakaisip ng ganito sa our technical team, ano. So ito, guys, kaya pag wala ako, guys, pag may problema, siyempre tinatawagan ako, no? Sabihin naman, pag na-trouble ko, sabihin naman, hindi ko tinuro, no? So, ngayon, guys, so I will share my knowledge regarding this controller, no? Because there are a lot of controller I have, no? Guys, siyempre, yun nga, ito naman, guys, yung ano, diba, yung... yan yung ano naman, guys. So cistern tank. So maraming ano to, guys, ano, sa mga bagong the newly hired technician or new fresh technician, ano, so ito, guys, masundan nyo lang to, guys, no? Very easy lang, guys, ano, masundan nyo lang ito. Basta't marunong ka lang, guys, na mag-analyze or kung alam mo yung functionality ng relay, no, functionality ng control. Kasi, guys, actually, guys, dati naman kasi itong controller namin dito nung 2000, year 2000, guys, this is a soft start controller, no? But the problem, guys, the soft start controller, pinalitan namin ng controller na Y Delta because the soft start controller, ang nagiging problema namin, guys, yung terminal ng wire sa terminal, kasi pinag-isa yung ano doon, ano, dahil Y Delta, pinag-isa lang. Soft start. So, ang nangyayari ngayon, guys, yung connection, terminal connection is nag-overheat, no? So, nag-overheat. So, there are 4 years na nagamit namin. 4 years ago, yun na nagsisimula na nagka-problema. I'm here, guys. 1999, I'm here in this project, guys, ano? So, I'm almost 20 years here. So I already familiarize all controllers in this building, no? Any controllers or fire pump controllers, I have kung may problema ang fire pump, guys, ako rin, guys, ang nagpapalit kung may problema. Kino-convert ko rin kung ano yung problema, no? May problema relay, kung may problema ng mga parts na hindi na mabili, so I will already converted the true relay or what kind of controllers na defective, no? So, guys, yun guys nga, no? Yun yung ito, guys, sa mga kasama kong technician, guys, or the new technician to hire here in my work, ano? So, ito lang ang may share ko because this management is good for us, no? Because when I need them, she give us what I need. So, yun, guys, no? So, sa akin, guys, I will share only my knowledge, but only the money, no? Because I'm no problem in my, ano, no? I'm already, guys. So, only one, guys, to share, no? To share my knowledge in our colleague or the newly technician to come in this building, guys. No, so okay, guys. If you want, guys, my part 3, if you do not understand this presentation, guys, we have a part 3 in a diagram, guys. No, we have a part 3 in my diagram. So we will explain to drawing to diagram of this functioning of this controller, no? So right now, guys, you cannot know the connection, where's the connection goes, no? So we will explain this, guys, in diagram. So that is my part 3, guys. If you watch the previous video, guys, that is function of this BW control, and then right now that is my part 2 is to connect to alternate connection, no? And then we have a controller of contactors, no? Example, that is a Y delta control, or that is a single motor, no? So guys, this my design, guys. I'm present, guys. My design this like this, guys, is almost 15 years until nung na-design ko siya. Until now, guys, is working. So, subok na matibay. So, kasi, ang kailangan mo lang, guys, meron kang idea sa ganitong work mo, guys, no? You have an idea of this control. Karamihan kasi, guys, maraming building. So, the building is some of them. The controller is PLC, that is a programmatic logic control. So, and then SCADA, nilalawag nilang SCADA. So, maraming klase, guys. So, maraming klaseng controller. But this one, guys, if you know this controller, guys, pwede naman i-engage dun sa PLC because that PLC is programming. So, we need the software. And then the SCADA is need the software. But if you know that, if you have no software, so nothing. So, you can buy software to know and familiarize the PLC because that we have a software, no? So that is computerized programming, no? So this, guys, this controller is manually but good. If you have a high-rise building, that this is the connection, guys, no? This is the connection, no? Careful. Okay, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you for thank you. That's my guys. If you want, guys, I will share in part 3 to demo in diagram. Okay, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. Please don't subscribe my channel, guys, and press the notification bell to update your to the next my video. Thank you.